If you're running on the Divi builder inside of WordPress, I'm going to show you right now how simple it is to use this premium plugin to add in a table of contents. It'll be the best $15 you've spent all year. Hey y'all, my name is Kori Ashton and I have this YouTube channel dedicated to all things WordPress. Every week I'm here typically talking about Divi or SEO, and today the magic combines into one solution. This is the solution I'm talking about. It's $15. Let's get that out of the way. It's really gonna be so worth it because it's just a couple of clicks. And in those few clicks, I was able to drop it into my WordPress website and create these table of contents so easily and quickly. They're all linked perfectly, so if I click on one, it zips me down to that section on the website. I didn't have to code the different speed dials. It all comes built in. Just a couple of clicks to style it and you're done. As for the SEO side of this great plugin, quickly you'll be able to see the structure of your header tags. A couple of things there. Not only will you see that you have your H1s and your H2s set correctly down the page, but you're also going to be able to quickly see the key topics. So will your users. And when they start to engage and click around and spend time on a page, that boosts your SEO. The longer they stay on your page, the more relevant the content seems to be in Google's mind. This is just another lift, another boost in SEO and user experience. If this was helpful for you and you would like to share your blog article that you've plugged it into, will you comment in the thread below, drop in your link, and let me come over and check it out? I'd love to brag on you and see how creative you got with your structure. I'd also love to hear if it helped you with your SEO ideas and making certain that you've kind of checked every box for the topics that you were interested in writing about. Be sure to check out all of my Divi videos. I'll put the link to that playlist in the description box below or right here. I'll see you next time. Bye, y'all.